Hi guys, welcome to Pakana Stadium. My name is Vibhu. Today we are going to see about James Blondel. James Blondel is a gynecologist, obstetrician in Case Hospital in London, who performed the world's first transfusion of human blood to the patients who are suffering from hemorrhage. By the way, you are new to my video, please try to subscribe my channel. By the way, please press the bell icon so that you can get my video as a notification for your device. Okay, coming back to the topic, James Blondel. James Blondel's father's name was Major Blondel and his mother's name was Sarah Anna. And Major Blondel owned a company called Major Blondel & Co. and Haberdashers and Dapper in London. During his childhood, he was the biggest fan of his uncle. His uncle was also one of the greatest obstetricians, and his name is still undefined. And still, he developed several instruments. These instruments are still used by the obstetricians during their delivery times. However, James Blondel had graduated in University of Edinburgh's Medical School in 1813 with MD, and he started his career as a midwifery, lecturing and psychology. However, James Blondel was worked as a obstetrician and gynecologist in the Case Hospital in London. He realized that transfusion of blood is one of the best possible solutions for the humans, for the women who are suffering from hemorrhage while during their childbirth. However, James Blondel was familiar with the John Lay Hook's experiment that reported in 1816, the cat and dog experiment establishing the donor and the recipient should be the same species. And however, the world's first human blood transfusion was supervised by the James Blondel. He was in an obstetric case, and a man, 35 years old. He was suffering from stomach cancer, and he was transfused with 14 ounces of blood. The man was transfused with 14 ounces of blood, and he was administered by a syringe a small amount of blood from the several donors. Slightly improvement, but the man was died after 56 hours. To facilitate the transfusion of the blood, Blondel devised an apparatus called Blondel's impeller, which has been consist of a pump and a funnel to collect the donor's blood, and it has been indirectly transfused to the veins of the patient. However, during the 1818 to 1829, Blondel and his colleagues performed 10 blood transfusion. Out of this, 4 has been successful and the other 6 are still in a controversial. In 1829, in his writing, Blondel says that the people are suffering from headache, black urine and backache. These are all the symptoms after his transfusions are applied to the patients. In his book was The Lantern, and later hindsight, the scientists used to say that he already found that the different kinds of blood groups that are A, B, O. All these tests have been cleared after 1900 when the Dr. Karl Landsteiner came to know that there is 4 different types of blood groups, which are A, B, C, which has been later changed as O, and the 4th blood group is AB, which has been very rare type. By the way, I am a AB type, which means I am a rare guy. Please try to answer your blood groups on the comment box. However, Dr. Karl Landsteiner believes that his findings will be helpful for the blood transfusion, but his idea has been never taken as much as easily. His ideas has been taken after decades, which means after decades. But he has been finished his findings after the next year, which has been the, in 1900. The next year he finished his ideas, but he has been taken after millions of decades. However, this is the video I would like to share with you, with the blood transfusion, and you make came to know about that the James Blondo and his success. By the way, I think that you like my videos, and please try to share your videos, share my videos, and like, comments, what are all the changes I would like to change, or it's enough. However, bye guys, and one more thing I would like to share, that have fun guys, bye, see you in the next video.